Hi, I'm Roberta Shear from Kosherai. I am speaking to you from my Atlanta kitchen on a day that I am planning my personal menus. Some are not as fortunate as I am. That is why I hope you will join me in supporting Masbia, an organization that feeds the hungry through their network of kosher soup kitchens. They serve more than 2 million meals a year. Masbia needs our help to continue to feed the less fortunate. As a special thank you, when you make your tax-deductible donation of any amount with your receipt, Masbia will provide a collection of 50 tzimis recipes from some of the best-known names in Jewish cooking. I am honored to be part of this project with my own recipe for tzimis cake. As a special gift of my own to you, I am sharing my recipe for how to make a frosted challah. You can frost your own homemade challah or buy a store-bought challah and add this delicious honey vanilla icing to it. Here's how you do it. You mix 1 cup of confectioner's sugar with 1 teaspoon of good vanilla, as Ina would say, a squeeze of honey, use your favorite, and then thin it out with some water, or you could use coconut milk or soy milk. I'm using water today. And then grab your whisk it until you reach what you consider icing consistency and until all the lumps are smoothed out. I will put in a little more water. I'm using a whisk today, but a fork is just fine. And as you can see, the lumps are pretty much gone. And now you can use a ladle, or you can just drizzle it on your challah with your whisk. And this is how you make a vanilla honey frosted challah. I love lots of frosting, as my family does, so we're just gonna pour it on. And it will drizzle down the sides, but that's just fine. And then when you finally get it to how you want it, just get your challah plate. Ah, that was noisy, wasn't it? Put your challah on it. Wait for the meal to start. Enjoy. From the Kosherai family to you, we wish you a healthy, joyful, and peaceful new year. Thank you.